All right, guys, rewrite the Raven expression as a single power series. So we have series from n equal 1 to infinity, 2n, cn x to the n minus 1, plus series from 0 to infinity, 6, cn x to the n plus 1. So first of all, let's take a look at the exponent. So if you plug in n equal 1 for this, so you're going to get x to the 0. And if you plug in 0 for this one, you're going to get x to the first. So x to the first is the highest exponent. Then you're going to run out term for this one. And we're going to run out one term for this one. So this becomes... So when I plug in 1, I'll get 2 times 1, C1. X to the 0, which is 1. Then plus space from n equal 2 to infinity, 2n, Cn, x to the n minus 1. Okay, now you're going to rewrite this, but first take a look. I have n equal 2 for this series and n equal 0 for this one. So I'm going to re-index at this point to save time, okay? So I have plus series from n equal 2 to infinity. So remember when I increase this by 2, I'm going to do the opposite to every single n inside here. That means that I'm going to have 6 cn minus 2 x to the n plus 1 minus 2, which is n minus 1. Okay? Alright? Now, we go into combine like terms. So I have only 2 c1, just rewrite it. Plus, so now after you reindex, you're going to have n equal 2, n equal 2, and you're going to have the same x to the same power, which is x to the n minus 1. Okay, now I'm going to factor out x to the n minus 1. So I'm going to have series from n equal 2 to infinity. So I'm going to have parentheses 2 and cn plus 6 cn minus 2 multiplied by x to the n minus 1. Okay? So this is your answer. Okay, I'll see you next time.